Hello everybody, welcome to Magic and My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia. Today I'm making keto dahi rice, curd rice or yogurt rice, whatever you call. This is a recipe of using cauli rice. I'm going to prepare the dahi or the yogurt or the curd rice. This is a super easy and a super delicious and a super comfort food. And it is actually a South Indian dish, but it is enjoyed everywhere for every people. And especially when you are at discomfort, when your gut is at discomfort, people enjoy this food the most. And whenever you are also at loose, or what you say, when you are facing loose motion during your keto journey, you can enjoy this food guilt-free. This is a super delicious, super rich food. So let's begin with it. So I'm going to share some of my cauli rice recipes, and this is the first one. This is your curd cauli rice, and I'm going to share a series of cauli rice recipes for some weeks. So we'll take a mixing bowl, add cauliflower rice or normal cauli rice that I have just pulsed it in a chopper. You can grate it even, it's better you grate it. I'm just adding salt to it and I'm going to mix it up, and this I'm going to steam it. You can steam it on your gas stove even. Since I have a microwave, I'm just microwaving it for 2 minutes. And my cauli rice is done. It's cooked. Now I'm going to add other ingredients. Here comes the main ingredient. That is your hung curd. That is the main ingredient of this curd rice or the dahi rice. I am going to add a bit of cream even. This is optional. If you want, you can add it. This will add a creamier taste to this curd rice. Now I am going to add a bit of water since it's quite dry. So the consistency depends upon your own preference. I like it a bit medium consistency. This is a very good dish. If you are low on your digestive system, you can easily enjoy this. So now I am just dropping it in a serving bowl. My curd rice is almost prepared. I'm just going to temper it. See, so for the tempering, I've heated a nonstick pan, added ghee to it. Lots of ghee I've added. I'm adding mustard seeds to it. See, it's popping. Be careful, it may pop into your eyes even. Here goes some peanuts. Well, if you are suffering from a low gut, don't use peanuts. But if your gut is fit and fine, you can indulge in the peanuts. Now I'm going to let it roast properly. Here goes green chillies, that is also finely chopped. This also don't add if you are having a digestive issue. I have added some chopped ginger to it. Here goes curry leaves. Curry leaves is very good for the digestive system. You should indulge in curry leaves. Here goes some Asafoetida, which also will help in the digestive system. And my tempering is ready. This I am going to pour over my curd rice. See, I am just dropping it over my curd rice. And my curd rice is ready to be eaten. So please go and make this recipe. This is a super easy, super delicious recipe. And you would love it. So if you have liked it and enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to my channel. And please post comments and queries. I would love to answer it. Thank you.